say that very often, right? Like, because I don't usually stockpile things. I can buy one, and I'm like, okay, I'm good, you know. No. First time I bought the Cozy Sheet, actually, who was it who presented it and had me, you know, I was a believer. I think it might have been Courtney Kay. And I bought it, and I wore it on what my daughter and I call Fallapalooza. That's the one day of the year that we go to the pumpkin patch, and we take pictures, and we get pumpkin spice coffee and all the kind of stuff. Anyway, and I wore it, and I absolutely fell in love. Took pictures in it, obsessed with it, and I bought three other colors. It's back. And we have new colors as well. Bridget, you look like we need to go have a photo shoot. This is like, and among pumpkins and pine cones and all the good things. Okay, one size fits everybody, every head, even big heads. I got the big head and a ton of hair and it fits. And you get just that perfect amount of slouch to the side. I never have the opportunity to present this for more than 2 minutes. And why is that? It sells out online all the time. And don't worry if you wear makeup and you get the makeup on the hat because I've washed and worn mine a bajillion times. Okay, let me show you color choices. It's the Cozy Chic Light. So it's that same fabrication in the cowl neck made just a little bit lighter and thinner. And it gives you that perfect amount of warmth. And it's just the cutest accessory. And I don't have this color yet and I think I need it in my life as if I didn't have enough. Okay, on the mannequin here, we have it in the ash. We have black. This is new, and I need it. It is called the Orchid. This was the first one I bought, the taupe. And then we have the agave, which I think would be real pretty on, well, really any skin tone, but I'm thinking like deep, rich skin tones, how beautiful that would be. Okay, so I'm gonna pull the taupe just to kind of give you a look, A, at Cozy Chic Light, but there's also another detail that I want you to notice too. Okay, it has the ribbing to it, and just a little bit to give it some texture and some visual interest. And it's kind of tricky to see. That's actually really well done because you can't. But that fabric is a little bit thicker for about 4 inches. So that gives you a little bit of extra like firmness and security. If I fold it, you can kind of see. So that it's not slouching off your head. But when you pop it on and you give it just that little bit of side slouch, it just has that cute little athleisure look to it. Okay, oh my gosh, the brand new agave green is already at last call. If you want the taupe, 300 left. 500 in the orchid, black, good for now. And then we have the ash as well. See what I mean? They only ever give me 2 minutes. And I love this stinking hat. Okay, I'll work on that. Ooh, we have the